Imagine this. You've spent hours crafting the perfect AI image prompt. You've refined every word, adjusted every detail, and finally, you're ready to hit generate. The anticipation builds. You wait a few seconds and then, bam, you're hit with that dreaded notification. Your image violates our guidelines. Frustrating, right? I know the feeling all too well. You're not even trying to generate anything extreme, just a bold, creative concept. But no matter how much you tweak it, the AI keeps rejecting your request. And the worst part? You're paying for this service. I've tested multiple AI image generators, and they all come with this built-in censorship. Even the ones that claim to offer freedom still have invisible walls stopping you from fully unleashing your creativity. So why does this happen? And more importantly, is there a way around it? Of course there is. And in today's video, I'm going to tell you all about this absolutely awesome tool. And the best part is, you can generate images using Flux. I use Flux all the time for my content creation, and it is just outstanding. I personally prefer Flux over Midjourney because of how well it generates images. But here's the problem. There are very few platforms where you can generate images using Flux, and they are way too expensive. On top of that, all of them are censored, meaning you can't generate any image you want freely. Now, you can run Flux locally on your computer if you want, but you'd need a highly powerful system. To run Flux smoothly, you need at least 24 gigs of VRAM, which not everyone has, but no need to worry, because today I'm going to show you how you can use this tool to run Flux without the need for any expensive GPUs, because it's totally cloud-based. And here's the best part, you can generate any kind of image you want. It's completely uncensored. I also use this tool to create the thumbnails for my videos. I will try to keep this video as detailed as possible, so make sure you pay very good attention. Now, without any more delays, let's get started. The tool we will be using today is called Mimic PC. I use this tool for many useful purposes, and it is just awesome. I have already made a video on this tool earlier. You can go and check that out if you want. It's like a super powerful cloud-based computer that you can use anywhere, as long as you have an internet connection, to perform many powerful AI tasks. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you will see an interface like this. From here, click on Free Launch, and it will take you to this interface. As you can see, it has a simple and straightforward layout. Now here, you can see all the latest and greatest AI tools available. As you can see, it has the Auto 1111 web UI, which is great for creating images using Stable Diffusion. Then it has Focus, which is also a great tool for creating consistent characters. I will show you how in a bit. Next, it has Face Fusion, which is great for creating realistic face swaps. It also has Comfy UI, which is excellent for any eye task. Then we have the Auto 1111 Web UI Forge, where you can generate images using Flux. Apart from these, as you can see, it has so many other useful tools for different tasks. So basically, you can do anything using Mimic PC, from generating images to creating consistent characters, videos, deepfakes. It has them all. Isn't this awesome? Let me show you how to generate images using Flux with this. First, make sure you are using the Auto 1111 Web UI Forge, not just the Web UI. Then click on Get Started. Now in the versions section, you can see that it has already selected the latest version automatically. From here, you can select the hardware strength. Now for Flux, it is recommended to have 24 gigs of VRAM, so I will choose this option. As you can see, it costs 49 cents for 1 hour, which is very cheap. On any other platform, you can only generate 25 images for $1. Here, you can generate an unlimited number of images within the 1 hour time frame, and they charge you only for the time you use. So if you select 1 hour and use it for only 10 minutes, they will only charge you for 10 minutes, which is just awesome. And don't worry, you will get some free credits when you first log in to try everything out. Next, you can select the time from here. I will just keep it as 30 minutes and click on create and start. After that, it will take a little bit of time to set up everything, and once it's loaded, you will see an interface like this. Now I know it looks a bit intimidating, but no need to worry, it's very simple. First on top, you can see that the timer has already started. You can also extend, stop, or relaunch if you want. Now to get started, first select the Flux option from here. After that, in this checkpoint section, you can see that Juggernaut XL is selected and we need to change that. Click on it, and from the drop-down section, you need to select the Flux option. Now you can see that there are various Flux options available. I'm going to use this one because it's the latest and the best model. Next, we need to give it a prompt here. I'm going to give my usual prompt, a beautiful woman looking at the camera. Then scroll down, and from here, if you want, you can change the steps. The higher the steps, the better the result. But it will take longer to generate. I will change it to 50. Next, from here, you can change the aspect ratio according to your liking. I will change it to this. After that, you don't need to do anything else. Just click on generate and it will start generating. Here is the output. Just look at this image. It looks absolutely stunning. Look at the hair, the eyes, and the details on her skin. It looks really awesome. Trust me, very few AI image generators can create images of this quality. Now to download it, you can just click on this download button and the image will be downloaded. And now the moment you all have been waiting for, let's generate some bold images with this tool. So I will give this prompt I generated using ChatGPT and click on generate. And here is the output. As you can see, the images look awesome and the prompt adherence is also very good. I'm telling you guys, you won't be able to generate images like this easily on any other AI image generator, as they are heavily censored even after you purchase their plans. And this image, just the tip of the iceberg. You can really go crazy with this tool. Now let's use this same prompt on other platforms and see what happens. First, let's try this on Flux on Replicate. So I will give this prompt and hit generate. And here it is, folks. It cannot generate the image. And Replicate is paid, by the way. Next, let's try this on Leonardo AI. I will use the same prompt and hit generate. And here is the warning. Isn't this so frustrating? The image is not even that bold or anything. But still, so much censorship. But no need to worry now, because you can use Mimic PC to generate any kind of image you want. Now let's try an animation style image. I will give it this prompt. A cute little puppy in a jungle. Disney Pixar style. 3D animation, then click on generate. And here is the output. You can see how easily the image style was changed. Now you can also use this to generate all different kinds of animation styles, from Disney, Pixar to anime. And you can already see how amazing the quality of the image is. And honestly, this image really looks like a scene from an animated movie. Now you can also use this image to turn into stunning videos and create short films. Let's try one more. This time I am going to give it a complex prompt like this and hit generate. And here is the output. Just look at this image. It looks awesome, doesn't it? The AI was able to create a perfect hybrid of a dog and a mafia boss. Now all you need to do is turn this image into a stunning video like this and go absolutely viral on Instagram. In my next video, I will show you how you can create videos like this using Mimic PC. So make sure you subscribe to the channel. Now it also has the image to image option, which is great. To do that, click on this image to image option and then upload your image here. Next, you need to change the aspect ratio from here to generate the image with the same aspect ratio as the input image. Now, let's give it a prompt. I will just write smiling and hit generate. Here is the result. Just take a look at this image. As you can see, the character is now smiling. Isn't this awesome? And now let me show you how you can generate consistent characters using focus in Mimic PC. First, find the focus option from here and click on get started. After that, select the version, then hardware preference and time. After that, click on start and let it load everything. Once it's done, you will see an interface like this. Now first, click on advanced and select quality from here. After that, you can change the aspect ratio from here if you want. I will keep it at default. From here, you can select how many images to generate. I will change it to 1. Now, before generating consistent characters, let's generate the main image of the character. So in the prompt section, I will give this prompt and click on generate. And here is the output. As you can see, it looks amazing. So this is our main character image. Now let's create some different images using this face. To do that, click on the image input button and then go to image prompt. Here, you need to upload your reference image. Next, click on the advanced button and then select face swap from here and turn this value all the way up. Next, in the prompt section, you can add something like wearing formal clothes and click on generate. And here is the output. As you can see, the AI has changed the clothes and most importantly, the face is identical. Isn't this awesome? The AI was able to replicate the face nicely, as you can see from here. Now in focus, you can also mimic different poses and create various images with the same face. To do that, you need to upload the reference pose image here. I am going with this one. Next, select Pyra Canny from here and turn the stop it value all the way up. After that, you don't need to do anything and you can also remove the prompt if you want. Then click on generate. Here is the output. You can see that the image looks awesome. It has imitated the pose nicely and the face is also the same. Isn't this nice? Let's try one more. This time I'm going to use this image and click on generate. And here is the output. As you can see, it looks really nice. Now you can use this tool not only to create the influencer but also to generate different images with a consistent face of your influencer. Here are some of the images I was able to create using Mimic PC. As you can see, all the images look absolutely stunning. Previously, you had to use multiple tools to create different types of content while spending a lot of money. But now with Mimic PC, you can access them all in one place. You can open Mimic PC and explore all the other tools it offers. And in my next video, I will show you guys how you can generate awesome videos and create amazing content using comfy UI in Mimic PC. Trust me guys, people are making tons of money by creating AI videos like this and you can do it too. Just believe in yourself and start taking action. I'm always here to help you guys. You just need to take the first step, which is the hardest part. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.